Hi, I'm Dr. Erica Weierman. Today on EIU, we'll show you how to invert the image on your Ibex ultrasound.
To adjust the image direction on the Ibex Lite, first note the arrow in the upper right-hand corner. Then, by selecting the select key and using the up arrow, get to the line listed as scan direction. Highlight left or right, whichever is preferred. Note the arrow change in the upper right-hand corner. When complete, scroll down to exit. Once highlighted, hit select.